Hey guys, it's Anime and Ninjago Fan, and welcome to another video. In case you're wondering, yes, this is my actual voice, so I guess you could count it as a voice reveal, and let's get into today's topic of the video, and let us begin. Okay, so in case you don't know, there have been many content creators, not just specifically Ninjago creators, but other creators who have been like complaining about their content being stolen or reposted against their like will or like just without their permission. And the worst part is people don't give credit. Instead, what they do is that they steal it and claim it as their own. Now, like, this is honestly a disappointing because, like, I have faced this myself before. Like, this happened months ago, but, like, a new person followed my channel on TikTok, and I clicked on it, and I saw that they contained one of my edits. Now, because this was the first time, I didn't want to get too dramatic, so I just left it. But then, the second time it happened, someone stole one of my parody videos and reposted it without my permission. And at this point, I was mad because this was the second time that it happened. I don't know if it happened for the third time because, like, you know, we've all been busy lately. But, like, here's the thing. Do not, and I repeat, do not steal people's edits or videos because, like, some of them actually, like, work real hard on making this stuff, especially if they use programs like Vegas Pro, After Effects, you know that they take time and dedication. Like, me, I'm making this video using Capcut right now, but even if so, you can tell that I worked really hard on making this video. With all the editing and everything that is, like, happening in this video, you know that I'm working hard. So, like, imagine how you would feel if all that hard work came to waste because someone had the audacity to steal that. Like, just sit down and think for a bit. Like, how would you feel at this point? Like, how would you feel? Okay, so my final thoughts about this are just don't steal people's edits, okay? It's not gonna make you look good, and not to mention when people find out, you're only gonna get a lot of hate and you're gonna get shamed for it, and trust me, I'm pretty sure you don't want to experience that. And second, if you are gonna repost, please give credits, okay? Like, y'all know that nowadays people are very strict on credit because their content is always constantly being stolen. And not to mention some people even make money off of it. So unless you're gonna give credits, just don't repost. And if they specifically and explicitly say to not repost their stuff, even if you give credits, just don't do it. Like, it's not that hard. Just don't do it. Honestly, I don't understand people who just don't follow this kind of rule. Like, it's simple. Don't repost, even if you give credits. Like, they said no. So I don't understand, like, why is it so hard to follow a simple rule like that. But anyways, just let me know what your thoughts are in the comments below. Do you agree with this or not? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. What if I change my name? What